Are your document folders changed? Do you want to change them to the default, but most methods are not working? Well, in this video, we will talk about how to restore documents folders to its default location. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. Let's start by pressing the Win key and the R, and typing in REGEDIT to go to the registry editor and click OK. Since we'll be making changes to the registry editor, it is important to either back up the registry to create a system restore point, or both. We're then going to go to H key, current user, then software, then Microsoft. Then Windows, then current version, Explorer, user shell folders. On the right hand side, you'll have a key called personal. If it is a problem with documents, then you need to work on personal. If the problem is with videos, then you need to use the my video. The same with my pictures and my music. Double-click on the concerned key and make the changes. For personal, it would be $ user profile /  documents and click OK. For music, double-click on it and make sure that it says user profile / music. For pictures, %, user profile %, / pictures. And for video, make sure that it's at user %, user profile %, / videos. Having done this, exit the registry editor, restart your system, and then check the locations of the documents or any other folder, and they should have been set to the default.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.